Okay. The bottom row part is if I got my left foot pointed more down the slot, my right foot is perpendicular and like that. So if I'm doing a body roll, it starts with like upper body going back and forth. So push one way, push the other way, boom, get nice and relaxed. And the same thing I would do with shoulder and back, especially when you start to do the body roll. Your marker is front foot and then other marker is back foot. So I take this front part and I put it over that front foot. So I just kind of roll like going into a hole, put it through there. My chest is kind of arched now. Now, as this starts to peel back, and now this hip is still on the front foot, but arch your back towards the back foot, and then bring your hip in that way. So, one, two, hips, three, and four is hips there. So, front foot, hip, back foot, hip. Roll front, hip, and back, hip. You can do snaps on the back. So the hips are going like this. So go roll this, and then roll back, and then roll this. Roll this that way, roll hip. So you're still doing this, hip, and then roll back, roll. Yeah, you see? He's got roll. You can kind of go down your back then as well. That's okay. You can also bring your knee with it. Two, three, four. One, two, three, knee. One, two, up the knee now. One, two, up the knee now. Butt. Booty, butt. So you're gonna just isolate one. You can sit there and go like this one.